Hi, I'm Nora for eNotes.com. Welcome to our literary word of the week. This week's word is stalwart. Stalwart indicates something that is marked by great strength of body, spirit, or mind. Here's how Bram Stoker uses stalwart in his novel, Dracula. He looked desperately sad and broken. Even his stalwart manhood seemed to have shrunk somewhat under the strain of his much-tried emotions. Your challenge is to use the word in your own video and post it as a response.